start with a song called Green Brooms. Brooms are good for many things, witches like them, but they do have a background, if you like, and ironically that's probably what came to them being correlated with witchcraft, but you know, they do represent the masculine and the feminine sexual parts. So this song's sort of along those lines. It's called Green Brooms.
Was a man and he lived in the east. His trade it was cutting down brooms, green brooms. He had a son and his name it was John, and he stayed in his bed till noonday noon. He stayed in his bed till noon. The father he rose and up to John goes. Swore he would burn his room, gay room. He didn't rise and sharpen his knives and go down to the woods to cut brooms, green brooms. Go down to the woods to cut brooms. Johnny's gone down into the green wood to came to a castle of fame, bold fame. Spied a fair maid as he stood at the gate. My fair maid, do you want any brooms, green brooms? Fair maid, do you want any brooms? So high, she spied this young man so terribly mean. She said to her maid, go down to the gate and call in this young man with his brooms, green brooms. Call in this young man with his brooms. So Johnny's gone into this castle so great and into this lady's room, gay room. She gave a chair and she bid him sit down. Cried, you're welcome, young man, with your brooms, green brooms. You're welcome, young man, with your and married they were, all in this lady's room, gay room. Boys, what do you think? Oh, what do you think? There is nothing like cutting down rooms.